Hey everyone, how's it going? So this video is something a little different. It's something I kind of started to work on a couple years ago almost, and just about the time I started a new job, and I just kind of didn't have time to finish it and sort of abandoned it. But every once in a while I see the files from this, my working files on my computer, and I decided to kind of take another shot at it. What it is sort of a tribute to the drummer Jaki Liebezeit from the German band Can. He died in January of 2017, and at the time there were a lot of sort of tributes on the Facebook page for the YouTube vinyl community. A lot of people mentioned him in their videos, and I had kind of a different perspective because I became familiar with his work. Not just through the band Can, that kind of came later, but through his work with a bass player named Jah Wobble. Wobble was, his real name is John Wardle. He was sort of friends with the guys in Sex Pistols, and after that group imploded, kind of fell apart, John Lydon brought him into his band Public Image Ltd, and became the bass player, and of course that band, things kind of fell apart, and Wobble went solo in his career. I first got to know him, I was a big Brian Eno fan back in the mid-90s, and an album came out called Spinner, where Brian Eno had some tracks he'd been working on and kind of wasn't getting anywhere with them and sort of abandoned them, but he, for some reason, he decided to hand the tracks over to this guy, Jah Wobble, and let him sort of remix them and rework them. And of course, being a big Eno fan, I decided to pick it up. It was something a little different, not straight ambient music. It had some bass guitar and some beats and stuff. It's interesting stuff, and so I picked up some more of Jah Wobble's stuff and ended up picking more and more. And just a really interesting musician who worked with a lot of other quality musicians. Some of his earliest work, actually, solo, was with Holger Czukay and Jaki Liebezeit from Can. And just worked with some really great musicians over the years. And so this video is kind of, I'm just kind of going to throw some clips out there of Wobble playing bass and Liebezeit on drums. I just think they make a really great rhythm pairing. There's something about the way Wobble plays. He's just got like a really rock solid, simple and sort of repetitive bass playing, but there's something very kind of hypnotic about it. And the same thing about Liebezeit, his drumming is very sort of almost robotic in a way. But yet it's just the same thing. It's got that kind of hypnotizing effect to it. So yeah, it's just kind of an attempt to just sort of put a little tribute out there. Just maybe kind of introduce something. A lot of fans of the band Can, who know Liebezeit from that, may not be familiar with just his work from with Jah Wobble. I was kind of surprised when I went through my collection. I have a lot of their stuff on CD. I only have a few on vinyl. I found a lot of stuff in Jah Wobble's collection of CDs where he collaborated with Liebezeit more than I realized. I thought maybe three or four. I think I found like 10 different albums at least that they collaborated on. And I'm going to put most of these up in the video here. Hopefully the YouTube copyright police won't kill it right away, but we'll see. So anyway, that's the, sort of the purpose of this video. Just kind of sort of a demo type thing. It's not a real serious video, but I figured I'd just kind of dig it up from the grave. It's something I'd worked on, just sort of ran out of time because of work, starting a new job, and just never got past starting to piece it together. So anyway, just thought it might be fun, just something... something different. Okay? Enjoy.
Music.